Say hello to Scriptcase 9.10. In this video, we are going to see some of the new features that will be released in this version. So the first feature I'm going to present is something that we know our users are waiting for a long time. Yes, the new menu. A completely new application of menu generated by Scriptcase for you to create your menus with a modern, responsive and fluid layout. You have the menu in four different ways: the horizontal with the icons included in the menu, then we have horizontal with separated icons, the vertical menu and vertical with the toolbar. So if we expect here, we are going to see that now it's completely mobile, responsive, and also with the applications of Scriptcase included. With the responsive design, you have 100% of the application adapted to the mobile now. Also, the menu is fluid. If you change here the window, you see that the menu will adapt to the new way of the window. You have some options automatically included to the menu. So here we can have the items opening in tabs like we already have, so it's included here in this menu. But we have also new options like, for example, the toolbar with some automatically options included. We can see, for example, the theme change. You can change the theme dynamically using this option. You have also this for you to add some most used applications, and you can change also the language. So let's open here the options for language. I'm going to change the menu type so we can see this option better. I'm going to change to German. You can see that the menu items will be translated. And also the applications buttons. So Scriptcase is adding the change also for the applications. We have also this option for you to search. You can search within the menu items. And we have here the user menu. The user menu will include some options you can add inside the vertical menu, or you can also add it outside. And then here you will see you have some items that you'll be able to include to the user menu. And also it's integrated with the security model. You can get the name, the picture and the description from the security model, and the items you be able to add normally as you are adding the items from the main menu. So this is very nice, the user menu, something you can use inside the new menu. And then you have also this option to collapse the menu, so you can have it pinned, or you can close for you to see only the items and the logo in a compact way. So you can add the complete logo or the compact logo. And also open the menu, you have more area to work if you close it. And all these items are font awesome. It's automatically included to the menu, the font awesome icons. And this is we have added to the menu application. Let's see the next feature. This is the date comparison. So date comparison is something really powerful for Scriptcase BI features. You can use to compare different reports. So we have here this search. I'm going to select first one date for us to see the report, current date to date. So let's add here. And I'm going not compare now. I'm going to search only with this current date. We can see here the charts. It's separated by category. Then we have category and products. And you have the totals. Okay. So then we have all the charts also by category. And here we can see the values according to the products. So we have, for example, 54 headphones. It represents a set 0.04% of the total of electronics. So we have you have a comparison with the grand summary and also with the grouping. Okay, so 7% of the total of electronics, and then we have 16.58% of the total of products sold. So compared to the grand summary, okay. So also we have this comparison with the total of sales. So another option we have added was the pagination. This is going to improve a lot your summaries. When you have massive data, you'll be able now to have it in pages. So it will make your report faster. You don't have to display all the data in the same page. You can have different pages to load the data faster. Okay, so you can see here all these options. And I'm going to return and show you now the date comparison. For this, I'm going to choose here the current year to date and compare to the same period of the last year. So this is the new type of field we have added. Let's search. You will see here the charts comparing this year with the last year, the same grouping of categories. You can enable or disable the charts. You can also change the chart type. And within the report, we are seeing here the lines, and within the reports, Scriptcase will add two different lines, one line for the current year and another line for the last year. And it will include the variation between the current date and the last date. We have here the total of products sold, and then we are comparing. We have this 7.60% of variation, the positive variation. It's comparing to the grand summary. So this is the total of products and also total of sales. You have also the comparison with the grouping. So we have here the information comparing the total of sales according to the grand summary. So this is the information, 37% comparing to the group, okay. And also we can see the positive and negative variation of the products. So you can have it in red or green. Okay, let's paginate here so we can see more variation in red. So it means it's a negative variation. You have the comparison of this product in a negative variation, but the sales was positive. Okay, so this is just an example for you to see this new option of date comparison with the variation and all the percentages automatically included to the report. So let's see the other feature, the other new, which is the security model. The new security model we have added to the Scriptcase. I will open here the security, a new interface for you to configure your security model. And we have something new now that you'll be able to configure all the options in the final application, in the generated application. So you create here the security, as you can see, new interface, but the options are quite the same. We have added just a few options, like for example, this option to add the password with different type of characters. We have also this option for the authentication. You can now add the everyone and also select some applications for the final security. Okay, the interface itself, we don't have many options, but just the new layout. And we have within the generated application the most important thing of this security, which is the option for the final user to configure all the options inside the application. Okay. So I want to invite you this Thursday for you to see the complete demo of the version. I'll be online live with Jamie Oates, and we are going to see all these new features in details, and you can take your questions and see everything that is new within Scriptcase 9.10. So thank you very much for watching this video. See you next time. Bye bye.